So what's going on, guys? This is your boy Dipple Give Me 101 here. I have a new camera set up. Focusing. Yeah. Focus on this. Focus on my hand. Oh yeah. 1080p right there, motherfucker, gets up to 1440. Okay. That's not the point of the video. It is Lil Wayne Wednesday. I'm excited for this shit. Let's go. It is 7 o'clock exactly right now, actually. And so yeah, we're going to be reacting to Lil Wayne Mirror feat. Bruno Mars, because it's one of the most popular Lil Wayne videos I know about, so. Well, also one of my favorites, so let's go. Enough talking. I also never noticed this before, but not only is he tatted up completely, even on his palms and his eyelids, but he's also fucking ripped.
Everything happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Whoa, look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you.
You looking at me, but I'm looking through you like a mirror.
I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you're not satisfied. And I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall.
You be my only friend.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So
I see the truth in your lies. I see nobody by your side. But I'm with you when you're all alone. And you correct me when I'm looking wrong. I see the guilt beneath the shame. I see your soul through your window pane.
I see your soul through your window pane. Nice.
I see the scars that remain. Yeah.
My teeth look white as hell. This camera's a fucking liar. My teeth are not that white. Or maybe... Yeah, it's just not zoomed in.
Okay. I see Wayne. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
My only friend.
You told me that they can.
Also, he's saying... You've been my only friend, basically talking about himself because looking in the mirror, I think. Maybe? Could be it.
Understand the man I am, so
oh, damn. Wait, hang on.
Here.
He got his earlobe tattooed. Oh, that would hurt like a bitch.
Talking to each other again.
Looking at me now, I can see my past. Damn,
I look just like my fucking dad.
Light it up, that smoke and mirrors. I even look good in a broken mirror.
Okay, Lil Wayne. Okay. Calm down for a second, buddy.
I see my mama smile, that's a blessing.
That's where it gets sentimental. It's true, though. There's no greater feeling than seeing your own mother smile. There's no greater feeling.
I see the change, I see the message, and no message could have been any clearer. So I'm starting with the man and the
Michael Jackson.
MJ taught me that.
Michael Jackson taught me that.
Through my rise and fall, you've been my only friend.
Take them to Mars, man.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So talking to each other again. Mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
Any questions?
You told me that they can.
I come to you.
Understand the man I am. So
you always have the answer.
Here. Talking to each other again.
Somebody could probably, oh wait, actually that's pretty cool. Actually, I probably just figured out my entire thing I was just about to ask. I was just about to ask if somebody could tell me in the comments what the significance or, like, the point of him painting on a wall is if the song is called Mirror. But I still don't know. I just think that's fucking cool. I just think he wanted to create something cool. And he did. 100%.
ABP. Looks like I did take him to Mars this time.
Not gonna lie, that's pretty cool looking.
So why are we talking to each other again?
That was pretty good. That was Lil Wayne Mirror feat. Bruno Mars. Yeah. I've enjoyed it since I first heard it, and I still enjoy it now. I listen to it occasionally. It's pretty rare nowadays, though, because there's always other new stuff coming out that piques my interest more than this. But yeah, if you guys did like the video, punch the shit out of it, and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends so we can get more subscribers. I'll see you guys in the next video.